a heart that receives the word of God. In other words, it says yes to God, no to the flesh, and no to the devil. This is the one that takes in the word, that says yes, you know. It's time to give, let's give. It's time to tithe, let's tithe. It's time to give pledges, let's give pledges. It's time to, you know, go out to foreign soil. Let's go out on a mission trip. Let's go out to foreign soil. It's time to do this. It's time to do that. It's time to do that. Whatever God has, we're willing to do.
Praise the Lord. We just got out of an awesome service here this morning from Pastor David. He gave an awesome word about growing, about allowing our hearts to be open to grow. And if you want to finish hearing the rest of this great message, why don't you go on the link that's right below and you'll be able to hear. But we just want to encourage you to keep on coming out to our Sunday morning services. We have two, one at 10 a.m. and one at 6 p.m. on Sundays, and one service on Friday at 7 p.m. We would love to meet you. We know God has a great promise for you this year, and we're believing for the best. We'll see you here. God bless.